What's up, everyone? welcome back to Lego Star Wars, the complete saga. Today we'll be talking about more Skywalker saga. Because, yeah. Last time we finished off, we just started episode 5, and today we're going to be going into Escape from Echo Base. You know, we're going to be playing as some actual characters again, not just those stupid ships. Okay, turn down. Be nice. Let's go. Oh yeah, Han and Leia. I can't hear myself right now. Yeah, wait, what? What's happening?
Oh yeah, Han and Leia.
Okay, there we go. Look at Han smiling like that. Let's get into this, guys. Last time I was complaining about the broadcast bar. It's stupid not showing up the bloody time. Okay. So, come on, slave Leia, just Leia, no. You don't turn into my slave until episode 6. Okay, let's go. You know, it's annoying. I still haven't pre-ordered the game because I'm not actually allowed to. Cause my parents are not allowing me to pre-order the game because they want to use this game against me to, you know, get good grades, get good on my exams and stuff like that, you know. Stupid parents stuff. Does it not give us any studs, really? Oh, baby! Now it gives us studs. Oh, yeah. We need to get Luke in here to use all that force. Don't know if that's how you say it, all that force. Han's not really that experienced in the force. Okay, well. We just got kaboomed. man. Don't think that those studs would have disappeared. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Okay, Leia, you can get in it. Oh my god, get out of here! I have to get these studs. Han, stop them! Honestly, Han. Or should I call you Han? Okay, so it has to be accessed by C-3PO. Let's go as Han. It's Han. Okay, we need to get through that. Those rocks. Where did the Stormtroopers come from? Thought they were coming from over here, but it's just a bunch of boxes. Maybe they came from the roof. There's no hole in the roof. So I'm confused. I really wish you could pre-order the game, man. Like, I can just imagine having LEGO Star Wars The Complete the Skywalker Saga on the game selection screen. Even if you're not allowed to play it. Also, I could have gotten some of the DLC a bit early. But maybe I will pre-order it, like, the day before the game comes out. Because I'm thinking about trying to play out on April 4th, like switching my times. But then again, I don't know. I feel like I have the worst luck with this stuff. I feel like YouTube might target me. But actually, I don't even know. You can get punished for that stuff, but I don't know who punishes you. That's the thing. Maybe if it's YouTube, that sends out the punishments. Which I don't even think it is. That if YouTube sends out the punishments, then I'm probably going to get punished because YouTube just likes annoying me, okay? Oh, I like this. I like this. Okay. Okay, hey C3PO, what's going on? Oh, look at that guy. But that was Jim. That was Jimbo. He was a friend of mine. Me, him, and Luke were we had a chess club. It was great. Jimbo always beat me and Luke. Leia was really bad at chess, so she just didn't do it. And yeah. We kept it a secret from Chewie because we knew Chewie would just be a sore loser. And C-3PO was a droid, so I mean, it's basically like cheating. So this is like going into the big room, right? Yeah. This room just basically reminds me of the hangar at the end. Oh god. God damn it! The blue! The blue! Is this someone on me? Dude, the studs aren't just money, they're friends, okay? The snow troopers are taking away my friends. Why is there so much stuff to be used with the Force here? Okay, I'm pretty sure there's like a glitch to like get C3PO up there. And I'm gonna use in like a minute. I think all of these are to like get the thing, right? No, they're actually just to get studs. Which I might just get the studs. Yeah, dude, I like this level. This is one of the solid levels. It was a bit annoying in free play because you had to get up that slippery slope area. But whatever, I like this. I like this level. Okay. It's a nice breath of fresh air because it's in the middle of like so much like vehicle levels. Just so annoying. If you're just playing like level by level like. I guess I probably did at one point when we were doing the original video series of this game. Just doing like, come in to play one level for a video and then, and I'll leave. So you know, you don't play multiple levels in a row, then you don't really understand. But seriously, man, like, If you're playing, let's say like five levels in a row, and then you could start with like the Death Star level, the ending Death Star level, like the final one in episode 4, then you go to the Hoth level, then there's this level, but then there's another vehicle level. So three out of those four levels are vehicle levels. The vehicle levels are not very good. You don't want to be playing them that much. Get this hurt! This is so, so scary. Wasn't there a way you could just... I don't know, where are you supposed to walk? I just have to do it the regular way. I actually don't really know how to do it. I don't want to like cheat just to make the game easier. a cheat to just get to like the next level. Because I'm stupid, I don't know how to get to the next level. God, oh god, oh god. I don't know, man. How are we supposed to do this? He moves away from it. Matt, stop! Okay, now I'm really confused. Dude, why did C-3PO get off of it? Why? I don't know. Now I'm actually just confused how the bloody hell you do this. I hate when I get stuck on something that I've actually just done many times. Okay, we're only 11 minutes into the stream, guys. Okay, so we can... Now we really have no clue how to do this. Oh, you do that! Okay. I thought you had to change the C-3PO to walk off. Okay, come on. C-3PO, can you just like, please? Just boom. I didn't even build the panel. Come on, Han, be more prepared. Okay. Architects that built the space probably should have done a better job. Okay. Don't want to be falling down those holes. I love and hate this part. You know, those loads of studs, but you have to like go up and down all the time. Huh? Yeah, this is so much fun. Also, you can't get that stud. That annoys me. Okay, didn't get any of the buttons there, but I mean, I got two blue studs, so it's okay. Imagine how much it hurts, you just sort of roll and it just hit your face like that. That's Satan's roll all day. Okay. Now I'm gonna try to get the buttons. I've only got one of them so far. I don't think I've actually talked about the Boba Fett clip we got with Daniel Logan's voice. And I actually forgot what he sounded like. I actually might wanna look that up in the middle of like the levels, actually just to see what it sounds like. Cause I get all my Lego Star Wars news from FGG. I just do, okay? Usually got my Star Wars Battlefront 2 news from FGG as well. And I have him as a friend on Xbox. That's why he might show up in my Forza Horizon videos. Because he's a friend. Yeah, he's on Xbox. But then when you, usually when your friend YouTubers on your Xbox, you just send them loads of messages and then they never send you any back. And that's kind of sad. It's like they're ignoring you, but no, they just get... But there's obviously so much other people in my position who messaged them. I remember there was like someone who messaged me on Xbox, like... It was like it was a... It was like Xbox messages were like a dating site. Now I'm confused, man. Press the button. What the freak, man? What the hell? They were like saying, "Hey, you're cute. Let's hang out." Man, I just laughed. Like, what the hell? I'm so confused. Man. Stand. There we go. What? Is that box not supposed to be there? Was it supposed to be further over? So the whatever. The AI in this game is dumb. Oh, we're going to the last area now. It's Chewbacca. Let's not play as him since he's slow. Taking the arms off of people. And not saying that's bad, I like how Chewie can take the arms off of people, but it just feels so slow then when you're doing it. It's a nice aesthetic thing. It just slows me down, honestly. Get the heart. Oh man, I really don't want to die. Okay. Right now, I guess hearts are probably more valuable than studs. I'm probably gonna get true Jedi. But if I don't, then someone's gonna die. Actually, that doesn't matter. Many people have died tonight anyway. Can you just spit out a blue one like the other one? That's okay. This guy is the youngest child. He doesn't understand. Okay. We're on the last bar. Yeah, I'm full hearts. That's great. I love when I have full hearts. And I want to get that red brick and make it now. So I think Skywalker Saga is going to come out before I get the chance to like play free play on this save or anything. Get this. Oh, I only have 3 hearts now. Actually, how do I get... these things. Okay. I think Skywalker Saga is going to come out. Oh, come on. There's a power up here, really? Oh yeah, okay, there we go. There we go! Just bring him on, man, you know? Skywalker Saga's probably gonna come out before I get the chance to play free play on this save. I mean, that's okay. I'm in the mood for some Skywalker Saga at the moment. When I finish episode 6 on this save, I don't know, you know what I'm gonna do. I could do the bonus missions. And I kinda wanna do free play. I don't know, maybe eventually I could go back to the save. Oh, okay. Yeah! 40,000. That's the true Jedi for this level. Man, the true Jedi in the Clone Wars game is just out just so hard. Oh god. I didn't hear any shooting noises, man. Come on. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Build it. We don't need to see that, guys. I said in the middle of the levels that I was gonna look up Daniel Logan's voice. Okay. New Lego. Star Wars. Hey, wait, I didn't even get the Breaker mini kit. I'm so forgetful. I just got the Tauntaun and just forgot about them. I know, it's probably painful to watch my content because I'm just like, I do one thing and I just absolutely forget about it. I just say I'm gonna do something, but absolutely forget about it. I'm sorry, guys. Daniel Boba Fett voice. Boba. I said continue story, man. Come on. Voice. Why isn't it just here? I don't feel like finding it, man. Why isn't it just a video with the voice? I don't feel like looking for it. Okay, I just want to play the game. But I remember, it's Daniel Logan's voice. And it wasn't the best. But I wish they got to more and more something to play it in a video game. Oh, I don't want to play this level. Oh, this part's basically like Into the Death Star. Like the beginning of Into the Death Star. I mean, this is the best part about the level. Just realize what this level is. I'll play it. It's probably the second level. I feel like I have to. I usually play multiple levels. Okay, come on, man! Suck eggs. You know, I don't even want to try to get your Jedi on this level. This is just... I don't want to do this level. I think it probably ranked it too high in my ranking. I don't remember ranking it that, you know. But I really don't want to play this. Oh, come on, man! Ah! Man, I hate losing all these studs. I hate by the time I just collect all the studs again. I'm like, bloody... Come on, man! Give me a chance to collect the studs! What is even going on anymore? But there we go. That's the first part. You can barely even see Chewie's eyes. The full team in here. Yeah. You serious right now? Just Han gets struck down by a stupid TIE fighter. The TIE fighters are so annoying. Man, I feel I'm fighting stuff a bit hard enough without this TIE fighters. Oh. Yeah, I just want to get onto the Dagobah level. Please. Oh my god, power up! We did it again. 0 out of 10. Power up gives me a bit too much responsibility. I don't really know if I. Okay, what happened? Okay. How does a rock respawn? I'm glad it respawns because it gives me another torpedo. Oh, come on, man. I'm stopping to really turn it down. Should have paused. I mean, it was for 2 seconds. I really just thought that I could, you know, turn it down. Just 2 seconds. There we go. And I like the Falcon because it shoots like any direction it really wants, okay. Sean doesn't care about physics. Fly! At 3 torpedoes. Oh man, I really don't want to die and have to collect these things again. There we go. I'm getting mini kits in this level, that's great, because I'm shooting everything right here. Okay, now I'm getting way too cocky because I'm just like flying back into danger to get the mini kits. I'm not dead right now. This is great. Okay, well, I died now. Okay, that's understandable. Okay. The thing I hit it was like, you know, the torpedo thing where you have to shoot. Than that, like a moving asteroid. That was honestly crap. Okay, I'm gonna collect 3 of them here. Just why not? Ah, I can see that one right there. Where am I going? Oh, come on, man, really? I lost it. Oh. Okay, just get one of them here. Where is... Oh, God. Man, come on! You know, I'm getting annoyed. I'm really annoyed! Come on! Get out of this area! Get out of here! Oh my god, man, honestly! we can. I just want to get more torpedoes. Prepare myself. Oh, man. Oh god, I'm trapped in here. Wait, can I get two Jedi here? We'll be getting it on when he hits. Okay, well, I have all the torpedoes I need. The mouth is open. What if it just closes when I'm on my way out? I'd have just missed. Imagine. I'll get very angry. What was that? This is gonna close again. I don't think so. I got a third one! Who are you trying to pull on me, dude? Okay, I don't feel I'll get through Jedi this level. I'm sick of not getting it in Clone Wars. We're only 32 minutes at the stream, that's insane. Oh god, my least favorite part of the level. Really, we haven't already reached that? Probably what you were asking. Yeah. Okay. Oh. God damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Oh, 60ing like that. Oh. Oh! Oh, my man, come on. Instead of dying, just losing these stupid torpedoes. Oh, I'm 2 hearts already. I'm 2 hearts already. So nervous. No, I don't know what the torpedoes are. I don't know. No, how do I lost a heart already? Game, stop. Oh my god, I can't handle these. Oh, those torpedoes. Stop it. I want a rest. Come on. Oh I'm literally shooting at these fucking things. Oh, shh. Like that. Okay. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die. How do I have torpedoes left over? Please tell me this is the end of the level. I think I'm gonna die, honestly. Okay, wasn't even looking at the screen. Screen doesn't deserve to be looked at. I'm gonna get 1.2 million. Oh, I didn't even get true Jedi. Great. Honestly, great. 37 minutes into the stream, everyone. Let's go. Episode 5. Dagobah. It's nice to get something other than Vika levels. Oh, this phone is so dumb. Not notifications, the media! Game. Boom. You're not doing this right now. Turning up notifications. I'm literally not hearing anything. Maybe it's mute. How is it muted? How is the stream muted? I'm so confused. Was it muted last time I checked it? Okay, my brain just like exploded. Oh, God. I'm so annoyed right now. How? I just shot it there. Okay, well, Luke can't do anything here. Oh, I mean, where did that stud go? I'm not able to collect it, really. I think it just disappeared. I'm not a very big fan of disappearing studs. Okay. When I get Jedi Luke, could I actually go back here and like use the Force and all this stuff? I guess that's possible. Oh god. Luke, I'm sorry, Luke. I killed you, Luke. Okay. Look at that bright personality. He was so great till I pushed him into a lake of crap. Oh god. Yeah, it makes punching sound effects. Like, Okay, how am I not able to collect those studs? Did the bats punch me? Okay, I just punched a sea monster to death. Or a swamp monster. Okay, there we go. Well, I'm currently at one heart. I don't remember that sea monster causing any damage to me. Okay, very far away from the camera. Oh god, no! There we go. A few hearts helped me out. Okay, let's go. Sorry, I had to deal with something. Okay. I thought R2 would set off explosives to blow up all of this stuff for some reason. Why did I think that? You know, if there's something I'm not looking forward to in the Skywalker Saga, or like something I'm like, I mean, something that I just haven't really thought about looking forward to at all. Like, you know, I'm looking forward to like Naboo and Coruscant and all that and stuff, right? But I haven't really thought about maps like, you know, Dagobah. Like, am I excited for that? And you know, I'm not excited for it, I'm just, you know. I'm still saying, like, yeah, I would like to go to Dagobah, but I'm not saying, oh yeah, I really, really want to go to Dagobah, you know. It's, just... it's here in this game, and I think that it's big enough. Like, what's on Dagobah? Like, the cave and Yoda's hut? I mean, the cave could have some trippy stuff in it, but Dagobah is probably going to be the smallest map in the whole game. I'm just saying, like, I'm really there. And honestly, if we weren't allowed to explore Dagobah, I wouldn't really mind. Because, like, you know, you get to explore the whole thing in a level. I mean, like, what else is on Dagobah? Explore, like, at all. I wouldn't... It isn't in Episode 5. I mean, it's just a big swamp planet. I mean, one of those two places isn't even that interesting. Yoda's hut? I mean... It's not anything really interesting. Luke's crashed X-Wing. There we go, that's something. I mean, Bespin, I'm actually really excited to explore. That's gonna be awesome. No. Your dog is better with the blaster. Oh, okay. Doesn't say. What? Okay. Okay. Oh, do it this way. Yeah. Or these just have to be used with the force. Okay, after this level, I'm gonna have to probably stop the stream because I have to go, kind of to school to pick up some books. Cause yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. It still amazes me how much stuff we've gotten for this game for Saga recently. Like, 3-5 minute, like, gameplay videos, like, seriously.